Mother, do you think just a place could think and talk? Well, like you, maybe?
Oh, maybe.
I asked Daddy if it's only people that can have brains, and he said very few of them do.
Well, darling, I'm sure that there are all sorts of mysterious forces that we don't understand. Even forces with far more intelligence than we have.
And a rainbow could have feelings, or the moon, maybe?
Well, certainly, I think so.
Mother, I'm scared. If a thing can like you, it can get mad at you, too.
Oh, Penny.
I've just got to see Mr. Nobody right now. I've just got to.
Now, look, I've said no. Now, if you have something you want to tell him, you can talk to him right here, can't you? Now, that's all there is to it, dear.
Talk to him? Right here? Oh, Mother, I thought you were the only one. I thought you really believed me. At least just a little bit.
But, Penny. Penny, of course I do. Now, I still do. And you know why? Well, I'll tell you a secret. When I was a little girl, I had a very special friend, too. His name was Mr. Noodles, and he lived inside my teddy bear.
What?
It's true. I know that you're the only one who'd understand how very, very real Mr. Noodles was to me.
Oh, Mother, that's the silliest thing I ever heard of. How can anyone live inside a teddy bear?